There it goes. All right. Okay, so this one's gonna be a little more chill. It's gonna be me by myself. Brandon might pop in the chat a bit later, but I'm gonna grind because we got royally fucked by chaos last time. And yeah, we'll see how that goes. It should work a little better once we get up 5 or 6 more levels. So I'm gonna give this an hour first because I want to actually go play some DMC5. But we'll see how far I get. If I'm only up to like 38 or something after an hour, then I'll stick around till I get to 40 minimum. So, or if we get enough people watching, and I'll just keep playing to chat with people. Let's just confirm that the audio is working properly. Because I had some issues with that last time. Check my app because I can't hear shit on this other one here. On me. It is a little low, so I'm gonna just up the volume a little bit there. Okay, it's better. And again, I apologize for the fan noise. I'm not gonna be able to help that. It's kind of loud. Alright. Green Sox, Red Sox, White Sox, Black Sox. Like I got all the items I'll need for a bit. I Also, I watched the Task stream with the White Mage crew. I didn't know you could manipulate the game so hard. Alright. Let's work my way back down to chaos level. Level up along the way. So good. 15 fights. At least I only gotta do like two levels. It could be only like an hour at tops if I'm fast. Oh, fuck. Ah. How is Canlander? Is it loud? It sounded kind of quiet, so I turned it up. Alright, back to normal. Okay. So if you're just watching and I train up enough, should we just fight chaos like semi-remotely like this? Fuck. Damn, just no. Set up the audio input, but that's not a huge deal. I don't know if I'd be able to hear you properly, though. That'd be a weird one. Oh, these guys are gonna hurt. I think the way I have the audio set up right now, I'd have to jigger some stuff to get that working properly. Because the thing that's kind of silly is I don't have an audio card in my PC right now. That's why I have it going the way it does, and not using my decent set of stereo speakers. Oh, I fucking killed him. Fuck. Oh. Fuck it. Stop killing people with toxins. Ow. The dragons get good EXP though. No. It's only three in the whole game. Okay, it links so hard. Why does it hit him so fucking hard? There are not. There are only three. Again, are you looking at the right walkthrough? Because I can see that I have almost all the items in the game, and there are no spare ones that could be a ribbon. PS1 does not have four. None of these things could be that item. The only ones that I missed are like money ones. So, there's no additional ribbon. If you're looking at the GBA one or the PSP one, there are four because they switched a ton of stuff up. They have like tons of extra items, they have more dungeons and stuff too. But the PS1 one is like, they fixed a couple bugs, and then it's basically a reskin. There aren't that many things that really changed from the original to this one, other than the graphics. We have two ninja swords, which are useless because only the ninja can use it, so it's a very not useful extra weapon to have. If you think you can find it in the walkthrough where it says there are four ribbons, find out the location of all four of them. I can go check those. It's not a big deal. But I'm 99% positive that there's only three. Almost everything from any of the other walkthroughs have been wrong. Like, these don't heal a set 30 outside of battle. They're still random. All the spells are weaker, and I double checked on Chaos's Life. It's not 20,000 in this version, it's only 4. So it's definitely doable. It's just a bit of chance if we can get in there and not get fucking iced in the first 5 moves. So Link's gotta be tough enough to survive the initial magic onslaught. We might still be able to mute him, which was a thing you could do in the original one, but not, I don't think, in this one forwards. All these guys can just hit me. That's fine. I don't know what Hellfire Chasm is, but we got the other 3. Double check my collections again, but I'm pretty sure that's not a location that's accessible in this one. Which version is this for specifically? Yes, this is not the Dull of Souls version, that's the Game Boy Advance one. This is the PS1 Origins versions. Dawn of Souls was the Game Boy Advance and DS remakes. You're looking up the wrong version. I say it like every time. Yeah, the only items I'm missing are ones that were like a minor item and money and the Terra Cavern stuff, which was not anything really super relevant, unfortunately. And one in Mount Gulg, which was another item. Ice Cavern. Probably was a weapon, but not a ribbon. Oh, it's the shirts. That's the one I didn't get. Becca. The part I'm confused about is what monsters haven't I fought yet? Still a couple of them in there. Oh, there's the second ones. Oh, we got 200 HP extra. Yeah, it's nothing. Wow, those give up good EXP. Grabbed by a furry. If you are on the wiki, there's a little button if you're looking at specific items that chooses which version you're looking at. And that's where I found out Chaos's actual HP is only 4,000. Yay! Originally, his spell was supposed to only do 9999, so not, you know, 9,099. Oh, fuck. I just walked right out of there, didn't I? Where the fuck am I? I don't know what I just did. I just confused myself on where I went. Because we're talking about Ricky stuff so much that I just like didn't pay attention to what I was doing and autopiloted out of the room. I think the game plan is going to be Saber up like 5 times, haste him while everybody else stacks all the shield spells and stuff, and then just punch him until we do 4 or 5,000 damage before he heals. Oh yeah? For the Origins version? I've been prepping for your Final Fantasy 2 run, so I've got all the fun strategies you can try to manipulate if you want to. For getting all your, jank super beast powers real early in that game. Alright, let's check the bestiary for what I'm missing. I assume one of them is Chaos, but shouldn't really matter. So it'll be the last one. That's Chaos down there. Something before the Lich and the Purple Worm. And before Death Eye and after Tiamat. For Tiamat, which is Warmech? Yeah, because we fucking got iced by Warmech. Something after the Kraken. Stuff before the Allosaurus. And that's it. Hmm. Iron Golem. Yeah, I never saw that one. Those are like special enemies since you can't, we haven't seen them yet in all of our random grindy bits. Purple Chimera. Nope, definitely didn't see that one. After the Kraken, and then three or four before the Allosaurus. There was the one in the four previous to the Allosaurus that we'd fought already, but Ryan is in this temple. Huh, okay. I guess if you see him, you see him. Fought lots of stone golems, but no iron golem. Neat. Okay. Good job, White Mage. So you know, wonder how they beat Chaos with the White Mage? They use Fear on it over and over and over. And it drives his morale down each time he uses it. And then by the time you use the fourth Fear, it makes the enemy run away. But there's like a 256% chance that it doesn't work, but all status effects in the original version have a 3 out of 256 or 264 chance to work, so he has 4 points off of his already, so he's 260 out of 264 chance that it doesn't work, but each time she uses Fear, it does like 80 additional off his morale or something, so he loses it with each cast, and then on the fourth cast of Fear, he just runs away, kills himself, and they won. And they grind there with a single White Mage that runs away from 95% of the battles. Gets like 3 levels up per boss fight because it's killing them by itself. And they manipulate how they move the cursor for how long to ensure that the monsters do like a weak attack or something instead of actually going through the random battle shit. So whenever she did fight them, they would like miss or use like a status effect that didn't do anything at the time, like blind or like mute or something, or would lower the accuracy because that didn't matter back in the day. It was just damage. Critical didn't do shit. So they killed 3 of the White Mages and the in the first 3 fights they had to fight against Garland and Dick the Pirates and something else, and then that final one would just get all the fights in. So if I was a unthinking, unfeeling machine capable of putting inputs in at the right moments, I could possibly manipulate the game's fights to make it very easy. I also found out why the turn order sucks in this game. It's the way it assigns turn orders is all 9 of the monster spaces up there, they all get a roll regardless of whether there's a monster in it or not. So our rolls also happen, but theirs will take priority over top of ours. So in this one there was 7 monsters. Fucking stone my guy again. They all get to roll, and if we all tie to throws, those go before ours. So gotta get this gold needle first. No! And then our rolls are kind of random against ourselves, not based off speed or anything like that. So unfortunately, they're unable to stack certain things. There was something that was kind of bugged up in the NES version. I don't know if it's bugged in this version still, but the runaway and I think critical damage only happened if you were in the first 2 slots of the party. The rest of them had a like severely reduced chance of actually getting to run away. And that didn't even work for the thief back in the NES version, so he was totally useless. Catching up to Link now, and stats wise. Kill him with the ice. Oh, so weak. Stop it! Link's just not gonna get EXP all these fights. Every fight he's not in and like active, it's pushing the other characters ahead of him in levels. Clay and stone golems. Oh yeah, right, no magic. Fuck you, poison. And he's slowed. Oh my god. These are bad fights so far. My grinding last night was more productive. Oh, they keep hitting Link with slow. He can only go down to one hit in a turn, man. I'm down 60 potions already. Fantastic. Ideally, if I get two or three sabers on Link, and at least two haste spells cast on him, he should be able to kill Chaos in three rounds of combat. If he doesn't get killed from the magic first off. So fucking behind him. EXP now. It's so frustrating. Do
Level up?
Yeah, hey, there we go. Slowly get all my health back.
Yeah.
Nice block. Red dragon. Ooh. Spicy hit. Fuck. I don't understand why Link takes 6 times more damage from that than they do. Oh my god, like, seriously. I really do feel like he's getting worse with it. So much. Why is it so much damage to him? I still have like flame armor and shit on too. Ugh. No. Because he was dead when that happened, so. He is wearing full armor. Much higher defense than everybody in the party. Okay, the last two times I ran through here when I was grinding, I didn't run out of potions nearly as fucking fast as this. Alright, there we go. Yeah, his stuff's all the best he can currently wear. He has instant death protection. This shouldn't kill him. Yay. Thank God. Jinxing it. Jinxing what? That his instant death thing should work? It should work. So the only one being different should be the earthquake, because that's not a death element, it's an earth element, right? So. Poison. No poison. Nice. Mm-hmm. pretty sure I can't run from these things, because every time I've tried for like 3 rounds, I just get killed by doing that. chilled enough to go get one shot at Kraken. Poor fucking damage. Good boy. Fuck it. Going in like this. It's like one more step and the Kraken's right there. How much EXP do you need? 10,000. Dude, fuck, he's 7,000 EXP behind everybody else now. Ugh. Okay. Another one more step. Okay. Level 2 is fine. 420 on length, sure. Whatever. Almost got him. Jeez. Only did 460 this time. At least they'll all survive. And he's dead. Necessary money. It's a garbage truck. Yeah, good old 4 potions. Get in there, potions. You did some work. Nice thing with this one is I can just go straight to the boss now. Useful healing. You don't need that. You do. Tiamat time. Ah. Alright. So he's got 2200 HP. For the dodge and for the shield thing. Oh no. Fuck off! Ah! Okay. I really don't want to do now. I hate doing this every fucking time. Vision? Sorry? You mean Invisera? Yes, it does, but all of them have physical attacks too, so. Jesus. Start this and grind over again. Hit him. Fuck it, that's fine. Down to half health. Okay, that's okay. Tiamat's attacks at least aren't insta-lethal the way fucking Kraken's were, so. Fuck it, you know what? Let's go for chaos. Hey, iron golems! I don't know what they are, let's find out. Maybe they're super squishy like all the other golems. Got really soft, squishy metal. Sorry, not that squishy. Ow. They hit pretty hard, yes. Alright, so Link's the only one that's worth physically attacking with. You know what? Let's do some real magic again. Ow. Yeah, I did it okay. Oh, fuck off. I was like, is Link just dead from that? When the dragon does that, it's very, very damaging. Yay. Ooh, that's a hell of a level. Or EXP for those guys, though. You suck, though, level 2. Only 7,000 more XP till Link catches up and gets another level. Oh my god. So a fight after every step of Tiamat's thing. What the shit. Oh shit, Red Sox finally broke 500 HP. Twos are basically used up for him. Like your threes are basically used up for him. Five left. Steps. Fuck, I hit flea again. Damn it. It always keeps attracting him before he actually gets to use his combat. Thank you.
can level up.
You did, yay.
Strength up, agility up, endurance up.
Alright. Memo time. Let's go fuck chaos up. Oh, is it? I don't know how that works particularly. Like, I can hit down and make a snap at the same time. Down. Right. 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 Down. Down. Did those all sound proper together? If the audio is desynced, it's probably on your end, because it can't really desync on my side. Because what I see would be delayed even further than in that case. I'll look at that clip, though. You're right about it being a second faster than the video. I have no clue how that even happens, though, so I'm just gonna have to ignore it for the moment. At least in that clip, it's faster. I don't see any drop frames or anything on my side, so. Alright. Yeah, I'm not sure. I can't understand how it's like that or how to fix that, really, so. Because it shows up fine on my side here, and there's no delay to what I'm seeing in either the screen or the thing down at the bottom. Might be I'll have to add some kind of artificial delay to my speaking or something like that. Yeah, see, that's the part that's really weird, though. That's what I mean. I don't understand how that can happen other than just being some kind of network thing. So I can't do anything about it, Simple as that. Not at the moment, anyways. Unless I go in and add artificial delay to my own voice audio, but that seems like a bizarre overkill thing, so. To something that shouldn't really be related to me. Let's get this guy dead. Well, I mean, it's kind of an issue. It'll seem really weird, me talking about something and then it not happening in time, right? I'm sure it'll get fixed if I restart the stream or check out my streaming settings and check for, like, a delay buffer. I had to set the buffer lower to go to Twitch anyways because people wanted to see what was happening. They would say something and I'd see it right away, but they were watching stuff that happened like 20 seconds ago. But without that buffer there, it can't process the audio and the video as fast as it should be, so pros and cons, I guess. Thank you. him for instant death. And use no magic on Link. Haste on Link. He takes the same damage as everybody else. Perfect. We keep giant weather. Shields. We also throw a shield. Cast some haste on him. Maybe. At this point, I'm currently most worried about Link getting fucking one-shotted again, so he's getting some super buffing. Ooh, I'll hold that one haste up. Not having haste would be bad. You can just throw some heals at it, buddy. Heal 3's leg right now. Just got a couple. He does have some null spells. Wait, only null bolt? Okay. In that case. Shields. One more heal 3, and then I'm gonna save that cure 4. This is the one that killed Link last time. Oh, I almost got Spock, though. I was waiting for him to use the cure on that once, but taking a beating here still. Wonder if silence will work on him. It works in the NES one. That would stop all the magic and just let the techniques go through. Which they're kind of the problem, but of course. buffs. What? I know. Going for the one shot. Don't kill Link. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, that hit her a lot. And she had the no all on her too. Fuck it, let's take a swing at it and see how it goes. Alright, cute freeze. She's gonna cure for Link. And he's gonna do a break order.
Cure everybody.
Okay. As long as he doesn't cure this turn, I'm okay. Don't kill Link, you son of a bitch. Yay. That was great. Goodbye, Chaos. How little we knew ye. Just buff the ninja with Masamune for 8 turns in a row with giant gloves and haste and haste and haste and haste and see what happens. Ah, yeah. Final Fantasy 1 is done. Finally. Time. So the kind of funny thing with this is this doesn't really affect anything, because they still go to the future and still kill Garland in the regular future, so he still goes back to the past to become him anyways. But this particular one timeline is fine, I guess. Celebration Sigurd. Trivial misunderstanding. Sarah didn't want to marry him or something like that. This game would be pretty fucking sweet to have a like full-on redo. The world they return returns to natural state. Princess Sarah, being made, and even Garland will be there, oblivious to what happened in that time, twisted dimension. So he'll still be there as a bad guy. But when did it all begin? That's what I mean, it doesn't actually solve anything. Thank you.
chosen by the very forces that had plunged the world into darkness. These four forces were the key to banishing the darkness as well. When everything was over, the memory of the four warriors' journey to the past was destined to be erased forever. So they don't even remember that they did it. So they can go beat Garland up again, and he can become chaos again. For generations to come. People who reach for the stars. Kidnaps a princess. The demon fiend chaos will be born again. And we're the only ones that matters to.
No, fuck that. I don't think I could beat that thing. I don't think it lets me save now either, so. What I will do now is I will go get those images ready, post them in the Discord, and make the thing for Final Fantasy II. We can get that started. And I can explain to you all the fun mechanics you'll have to think about. Yuichi Wada. Friday? It's draft. How about Wednesday? I need to draft. I didn't go last week, so I'll draft this week for sure. Hey, look, the mermaids. And the ghost mermaid turned into smoke. Now skip. Commander, not Tuesday now, or are you just not going to the one at game night? Well, I'll skip both the commanders, I think, this week. Well, maybe, you know what? I might do the Wednesday one. But I'll skip the game night one. And there's Garland with his crazy horns, and the only single warrior of light that matters for the canon. Well, then we should stream Thursday, unless you're busy then. Yay, Nobuo Uematsu. The best music, man. We can do Saturday. You busy Thursday? Sure. Well, we can get it started Thursday. Final Fantasy II, I think, is a 20-hour one, and it doesn't have class choices, but it does have mechanics choices that will matter
how your characters get sculpted, so.
sure,
okay. Saturday.
Well, if there's anybody watching this after right now, if you're in our Discord, you can tell us about the names you want to choose. If you're not, go to my Twitter, PrismaZette, and tell me what to name people so Brandon can be unhappy with his naming choices. Yeah, anything not racist is the only major choice there. Even made up racist, like, don't call anybody a Jimmy Slate or anything like that. It's not a real racist thing, I don't think. But it sounds bad. Ginger? Sure. Gingers aren't a race. It's a genetic mutation. Yeah. Gingers are the first X-Men. You are a mutant. Good emote. Yay. The end. Yes. Details. Complete a game set contains the contents of the collection set. Okay. Load a completed game set and start a new game that retains all the collections. Oh yeah, whatever. New game plus with no extra bonuses other than having info on the enemies. This is FF1 Origins, and we just finished it. Then I guess we'll be doing FF2 on... Yeah, I got almost all of the Final Fantasies on the PlayStation system stuff, with the exclusion of 3. And we're going to play all of them before we get to play the new FF7 remake in March. So we've been trying to go through this one, but we picked a tougher party to fight through it with. And it took us, instead of 20 hours, like 30 hours. So we'll see how fast we can get through the other ones too. But yeah, if you got names for the main characters, throw them out, and we'll be picking those up Saturday. You can just feel free to message them to me on my channel. I post the images up there if you're feeling interested in it. Make up the layout for FF2 and get those image posts ready. So, talk to you guys later on Saturday. Oh, I'll be streaming DMC and Sekiro this week, since we're not doing FF till Saturday. So, if you feel like watching that, pop in one of those days when I go on. And see you guys later.